take the chicken wing back and stay making just rights. That might be easier. You know what I'm saying? Just create the two little slits and then loop around that way.
I don't care. Whatever you guys want to do.
We just want to catch the tailwind here.
We should start the tailwind at the beginning. We can catch the Supra and the Super Dupra coming down line crest.
Oh, so then, well, then do the chicken wing and go around the other way.
Yeah.
Thank you.
feel the brake surface on it. It's kind of a rough surface.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So.
A little bit. Not like that one.
Yeah,
that
this is the second generation, so it's even more like. They say that what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to cant them a little bit, and you're supposed to put a credit card in there and then tighten them so that the front hits before the back. I don't know. The pads that I had before. I just put these on yesterday. Later, Dennis.
KOM. He's going to go for Davis.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Davis, I don't have it here.
It starts at the driveway.
Who's got that one?
Chris Cavallo.
Oh, okay.
I let him out.
Yeah, it starts at the driveway, one of those driveways at the top.
I don't know, I made something up.
And it goes down to.
You know why? I was doing repeats.
The junkyard.
So that way I gave myself a turnabout.
Nice.
So I didn't go all the way to the top.
Mm-hmm.
It's hard though, man. Come from the other side. Davies West. That's a fucking.
Yep.
You need to like high gear.
You gotta get out of the road.
You gotta have it in the good gear.
Thank you.
I was trying to get that KOM tower, the short one.
The other way. I was gonna go around St. Jude.
Oh, okay.
It's alright. I might make a left and go around at a couple miles.
No, I'm going home now.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah.
Because I don't know tomorrow how much time I'm going to have.
Yeah. So we go over here?
I think you guys make a right, I'm going to make a left.
Alright.
I don't know if I have enough time.